We start our journey from university by rider a car motorcycle to go Chiang Rai Noi railway station. We bought from Chiang Rai Noi station to go Ayothaya station. Along the way, we will see a very beautiful and good view. When we arrive at Ayothaya station, we will meet a tuk-tuk driver and we should a tuk-tuk to take a ride to the Ayothaya foreign market. When we reach the foreign market, we start our trip by taking a boat around the market. The cost is about 30 baht per person. During the boat ride around the market, we also met fishermen. Look, the fish is very big. When getting to the boat, we went topping. There were toys and snack from the 90 as well. After that, we will watch the performance of our resident surname Visit Chai Chan.
Yeah.
Before returning, we stopped by to buy cereal in front of the market. They called uncle to drive a tuk-tuk to pick us up at Ayothaya station. People is price. Parking on the left side is free. It's one, the right side. Be careful. Wash your money.